this young man. And now he wants to give his life to Jesus Christ. That's the love of Jesus.